Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
You gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Have you tried its deactivation codes?
It's the first thing we tried.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Ready to assault.
Waiting for. We should take down this asshole.
I got a clean shot, man.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
Daniel, there's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered.
Please.
But I was just their tool.
Please,
something
help
to throw
me.
Away when you're done. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Listen, there are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to...
Good afternoon.
Hi. Can I help you?
Please, we're looking for...
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48-month interest-free credit. And it comes with
absolutely all the work around the house.
Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode. Contacts emergency services and we'll process the order.
How much is that?
The NPA is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
to go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough.
Here. Let me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear.
And are 5 miles away from your goal.
Androids in our own image, but they only reflect the darkness in our souls. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. Verily, I say unto thee, the day shall come when we will have to pay the price for our arrogance. On that day, we shall have to explain our acts of idolatry.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Jobs. Yeah. We got families to feed, and these androids are taking our place.
Yeah.
Save the androids!
Machines, ladies and gentlemen, are meant to serve us,
yeah.
Not to replace us.
Yeah. Thank you for using Detroit.
Millions
of customers are reminded that all androids must work in the
coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?